What's up guys? My name is Harrison. Today meron tayong unboxing ng Cherry Mobile C7i. So, itong C7i is the version 2 ng C7i na model. So, ang specs niya ay nasa likod. It's dual SIM, dual band, 1.77-inch touch LCD, DJ camera, FM radio, multimedia player, Class 12 GPRS, Bluetooth 2.1, flashlight, and microSD up to 8GB. But, pag-usapan natin yung SD cards lang mamaya. Tingnan muna natin yung appearance ng box. It's the front side of the box, the top side of the box, the right side of the box. Makikita niyo yung kulay. It has blue, red, gray, black, and white colors. On the other side is C7i logo. And the back is the specs and the picture of the phone. Now, unboxin natin. Also, baba nga pala yung Cherry Mobile logo. And first thing you will see is the Cherry Mobile C7i. Yan, nakabalot sa plastic. And may screw protector pala. Tanggalin natin. Okay, tabi na natin muna yan. Inside of this box, we have earphones, normal earphones na maikli lang siya, hindi nga abot sa hindi maabot yung short ko, pag sinod ko hindi ko may ilagay sa kanyang sa short ko. Okay. May microphone at may bottom siya. Okay. This is the charger. This charger is 5 volts 400 milliamps, so slow charging lang siya. And the battery, kaibigan, ang battery niya ay 600 milliampere. Kung ano tama, yun na yun. Okay. This is the Cherry Mobile pamphlet sa mga promo nila, sa mga games na hindi naman magagamit sa cellphone na ito. And the Cherry Mobile C7i Quick User Guide. 5 pages per side. Hindi mo na makita, pero 5 pages per side yan. Okay. Wala na naman ang box. Okay, let's have a closer look on the Cherry Mobile C7i. Okay guys, ito yung Cherry Mobile C7i. So, kung makikita nyo, this is the earpiece. It's an earpiece. 1.77-inch depth LCD display. C7i logo, Cherry Mobile logo, the buttons. Okay, that's on the front view. On the top view, we have the flashlight. On the left view, we have the microphone here. Kita. On the right side, we have nothing. On the bottom side, we have the 3.5mm headphone jack and micro USB port for charging and syncing. On the back, we have the speaker, the VGA camera, and the Cherry Mobile logo. Inside is my TNT SIM na ginamita ko lang na upgrade SIM na nakalagay SIM 2 po pa. SIM 1 is TM. And the micro SD card slot na pag-uusapan natin ngayon. Kung makikita nyo po sa box mga kaibigan, it says micro SD up to 8GB. But meron po akong 16GB na SD card dito. So, pakita natin mamaya yan. Lagay natin ang battery. And yung pin po ng battery ay kakaiba din. Katulad nung nasa my S2 TV. Okay. But let's put this up. Okay mga kaibigan, this is the main screen of the phone. And kung makikita nyo, it says SD. So, nare-read niya yung SD card and papakita natin siya. But, before that, pakita muna natin ang cellphone. Okay, naka-auto lang. Ba't naka-auto lang? Hindi ko may auto lang. Anyway, this is the menu button. So, may warranty. Hindi ko pa siya na-activate. May contact. UNBOX, call logs, messages, multimedia, settings, file manager, profiles, torso, games, audio player, services, and extras. Yun ang mga meaning niya. So, testing natin mga kaibigan yung video niya. Okay. Video tayo. What's up sa inyo mga kaibigan? At yun na nga kung makikita nyo, this is the Cherry Mobile C7i, the box. And malayo yung pagkakakawa ko. Okay. Malayo yung pagkakakawa ko pero ang lapit na sa video. Eh, no? And this is the camera setup. And this is the charger, the headset. And may pera ako dito ng 35. Yung baong ko yan, natira. And like that. And click, just click save. And tapos na. Camera niya, it's DJI camera. Meron siya resolution na 480 by 640. So, testingin natin itong mahiwagang kahon ng C7i. Kung ano magiging itsura ng picture niya. Teka. Yan. There you go. Save lang natin. So pa. Okay, save. And selfie tayo. Yun eh, save. So, kung makita nyo, it's napaka-pangit quality ng camera. But, for the price of 530 pesos, it's okay. Dahil pwede nyo siyang gamitin for emergency. Now, testing natin yung calls niya. Tatawagan natin ang ating mahiwagang number dito sa my phone, my SOTB. Tawagan natin. Ready? Tawagan natin. 0965. Tawagan natin. Loudspeaker niya. Ito. Op, kaya. Yan po yung speaker niya. Okay, nakabalik talaga ang phone. Sagutin natin. And testing natin yung microphone. Okay. Okay guys. Okay. So yung orientation niya ay nakapaganda dahil nandito ang microphone. And papatay na natin siya. And there we go. Thank you, my bone. Next! Ang games niya, mga kaibigan, ay isa lang, Snake. And kung lalaro natin siya, it's hard level. Yung hard niya, slow, pero yung kasi bagal lang din ang easy, but yung stage niya is marami siyang obstacles, parang ganun. So, hard na rin siya. Huwag ka nang ano. Okay, next is sound quality naman pag magpapatugtog tayo. Ano ba magandang kanta? Yung hindi ako maano. Ito. Ito yung sound quality pag tinutugtog nyo ang kanta ng music hero na walang papalit. Okay, so nice naman to para sa akin for the price, but we'll see on my full review next week. Dito lang yan sa aking YouTube channel, The Raincarlhementera. Subscribe for more videos, and thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Peace out. Can drag me down.